So this is my next travel vlog. So we just got into Jordan earlier today, had some lunch, and now we are in the city of Jerash. So as our tour guide was explaining, it's an old ancient Roman Greek rune, but the city itself is kind of cool, definitely given to Israel. Let's see what else we have.
I was explaining about the cardo. It is still there. The oval plaza here in Jerash, it is the forum, but I will explain why it is oval inside. I will go through the cardo, make a tour behind, passing by there is the temple of Artemis, and ending by the south here, and back to the exit. Okay, so let's go. Near the water, sign of prosperity. We can see it here constructed of two levels. It is Roman, this. See, up to the end of the first century, then Romans started to change the route of trade. The main activity was trade. So you see behind you here some shops. Most of the monuments in the Cardo are shops. The trade. You know, there's a route that crossed the mountains, which was called. The plaza. This column, it was later in the addition. We have a yearly festival here in Jerash. Under this road, there is a water system, not like a sewage system. Imagine talking more than 2,000 years. You see many round stones like this. Under it, it is actually channeled for water. Whole city. You can see the concept of the city from there. And besides,
wow, this is really cool. Let's see. Is there anything up there? Gosh, boots though. Let's see. Oh wow. This building is a sort of racetrack, right? So chariot races, it seems. This architecture is really, really cool though. And here's the city a little bit. Wow, that's impressive. All right, so we have been exploring Petra in Jordan. Essentially, what's really unique about it is that it's an ancient Nabataean city. So it's a lot of the things are cut out of stone. You can see behind me, yeah, the city is very, very ancient. It's been raining all day, unfortunately, but you know, it's not gonna stop me from enjoying it. So, just stopped to get some Bedouin tea.
Yeah. Bedouin tea.
What?
Bedouin tea.
Bedouin tea, yeah.
Yeah.
It's very good. Mint or cardamom?
Water and black tea and sugar. Sugar.
Ah. Sugar, right.
Sugar. You see?
Yeah.
Sugar.
No, I understand.
Yeah, sugar.
Yeah.
And black tea.
Looks good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Doesn't it look, it's good,
yeah.
Camera?
Yeah, yeah, good, good. Yeah, have Jeep car here.
Do you live in Petra?
Yeah, where are you from?
Hello. So just had some Bedouin tea inside that cave there. Really refreshing, especially since my throat's kind of hurting a little bit. This landscape's really amazing all around me. You know, I can definitely see why this is one of the wonders of the world, you know? I mean, it's crazy how long it's all been preserved for. Let's see what else we have. So there was a bit of a flash flood over there. Luckily they built drainage ditches, but yeah, just this is all of the city around us. Let's see. So what this place was really famous for was they filmed Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade here. That was actually the treasury, which I will get to later, definitely, to show you guys. There's just some camels sitting there. Probably they're renting them out to ride. Wow, these rock faces are amazing. So we are heading up to the monastery. All those steps up there, you can see those other people there too. Sorry if I can't talk too much more. My throat's really hurting me and I'm a little bit sick. But still want to share this place through video, so I will keep recording. Wow, so another little crevice. In Arabic it's called a seep, a crack. So here we have a kitty cat. Hello. Yeah, just chilling, I guess. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Okay, so just had some tea with some local Bedouins. I do gotta say, they are really annoying here. They keep trying to, you know, get money for the stupidest things. One kid tried to help me through a flood. He didn't ask for help. He didn't even really help me. He just grabbed my arm and then told me to give him a tip. I was like, no. So, you know, it is kind of annoying, but rock face is still really beautiful. Bedouins actually specifically asked that I didn't take their picture. So, you know, this is actually being filmed on my Google Pixel. Funny enough, the camera quality is far better than any of the other cameras that I've owned in the past. But, you know, you just look at the canyons. You can really take in the details here. Like, look, there's another little cave here. Let's see what's inside here. Look at these pillars and columns. Really quite amazing. Oh, there's a donkey in there. Donkey. Hello. I guess the one thing about this place is everyone keeps trying to sell me stuff, which is kind of annoying. But, you know, as when traveling, just be prepared to get ripped off and, you know, act accordingly. So if you look behind me, you can see the winding road that took us to get here. I've been walking up steps for a while, but still, this rock carving is really amazing. You know, those round little curves. Wasn't formed by just water, but yeah, we're gonna keep going to the monastery. Should've been taking a while to get there. So it's really cloudy, but there you can see the monastery. Just looking around, this whole thing is a huge cloud bank. The camera's not picking it all up, but I can only imagine what it would look like on a nice clear day. You have to come back here in the summer, to be honest. These little caves are really cool, just looking at the grooves on the walls and everything, you know. It's really amazing to see. But, yeah, no, it's really cool in here. Cool, so here there's a dog and a donkey huddled for shelter, just like I am. And yeah, it smells like that pretty much. It's amazing. So here's the treasury of Petra, all carved out of this rock face. This is the really famous part from Indiana Jones. Well, the third one, The Last Crusade.
And what did you find, Junior?
Junior? Dad?
Got lost in his own museum, huh?
Uh-huh.
After you, Junior.
Yes, sir.
This is really quite breathtaking. It's crazy, you know, it looks just like the film. It's because it is from the film, but it's really beautiful. definitely the highlight of Petra. There's more of the canyon, and there's a... get away from me, dog. I think these are strays. Yeah. Yeah, so overall, it's definitely a cool place to visit. I wish it wasn't raining, but aside from that, it really is breathtaking, and I would definitely come back here in the summer, you know, to really enjoy it a little bit more. Yeah, and that's Petra.
It is my pleasure that you dine with me in Wadi Rum!
We are in Wadi Rum, as you can see behind me, where they filmed Martian and Lawrence of Arabia.
Thanks, man. That's the style, brother. That's the style, man. You have to get to China.
And we're about to take a jeep tour. Other jeeps behind us. It is so cool out here.
Yeah, it's fine.
This is really why I came here. So it's going to be amazing, amazing
time.
Can't
see the background, but it doesn't matter.
We're about to do jeep tour, so probably won't be able to talk too much. Got my Bedouin scarf keeping me warm. So yeah, it should be fun. That's the Seven Pillars of Wisdom, which is like, look, it's a big map rock face named after, it's like Lawrence or something. I think he meditated there, right? You guys have never seen the film? Lawrence of Arabia? It's a great, great film. That it certainly is, my friend. Look at like the carvings, it's just so amazing. The mountains are much taller than any of the ones in Israel, that's for sure. All the mountains in Israel are really, really short.
Yeah.
I wonder, it's probably not stable. You know what, it's not awful. Riding camels through the Wadi Rum with our little caravan of people. Quite an experience. Yala, let's go.
What happens if I let it loose?
Oh god, please don't do that to me. I know. Oh, this is the experience of a lifetime. This is so amazing. Okay, so still riding through desert. We're gonna try an echo thing. See if the mic picks it up. Echo! Kind of. Yo!
Oh, I'm gonna record it.
That's fun. Yeah, you gotta record it. Yo! Hey, that's cheating. If we just tint the sky red, it's be like Mars, besides the shrubbery. Oh, oh. That sandstone's nice. Truly feel like Mr. Lawrence. So here is the top of some sort of cliff face. That's the Seven Pillars there, but the again, this camera truly is not capturing the vastness of it. You can definitely see what it looks like Mars. It's really amazing. So we just finished our Jeep tour. Now we're having lunch. Sorry. And out in the middle of the view of the Wadi Rum. Here's the lunch with a great view. I'm gonna miss this place. Got some camels here behind the mountain. Really compliments the desert feel. Oy, oy, oy. So we're about to cross back into Israel, but it's been a really, really fun trip. Shuttle's right there. So it's been a cool 2 nights, 3 days in Jordan, besides all the rain. This is like the crossing there. We're waiting for our guy to, settle the border crossing fee and passport. But yeah, thanks for watching.